Hello and welcome. It's Una here from BestBabyMovementMonitors.com. If you're currently looking for that perfect gift for your friends who are about to become new parents, then you should highly consider getting them a baby movement monitor. And if you think you'll only be handing out a fancy gadget, think again. Its function. A baby movement monitor, just like its name suggests, is an apparatus equipped with sensors which have been programmed to detect even the slightest of vibrations. So when positioned in close proximity to the baby, the device will pick up the child's breathing movements. If no movement is sensed, a very audible alarm will be set off. So should the baby cease from breathing for whatever reason, the parents or carer will be able to quickly attend to the baby to perform necessary intervention to save the latter's life. A variety of models. There are a handful of models and designs of baby movement monitors out in the market right now. There are the portable monitors, and these are very popular among parents who need to bring their young children with them everywhere they go. These mobile baby movement monitors are very easy to use. Simply clip into the diaper waistband, switch the device on, and monitoring starts right away. And you'll be surprised as to the accuracy of these portable devices, typically very small, yet are more than capable of tracking every movement of the baby. False alarms are very rare, too, because of the ideal placement of the gadget. So the baby can be in the car seat with constant vibrations from the running vehicle, yet the device will only keep track of those movements that are generated by the child's breathing. Of course, there are also the bigger monitors. These contraptions are more popularly known as under-the-mattress baby movement monitors, and just like the name implies, the sensors, normally in the shape of thin square pads, are placed underneath the mattress where baby sleeps. As compared to their portable counterparts, the under-the-mattress types are of course more programmable. Some even come with handy features such as temperature controls, even built-in nightlights. Well-known brands. Snooza is undoubtedly the most popular mobile baby movement monitor right now. Snooza has two models, namely the Snooza Halo and the Snooza Go. Both are handy and weigh only 30 grams each. Both are equipped with alarm systems that trigger really audible sounds. Both can be conveniently clipped into the diaper waistband as well. Snooza Halo features the rouse function. This works by releasing vibrations that attempt to wake baby up should there be absence of breathing movements for 15 seconds. Snooza Go, on the other hand, does not feature the rouse function. However, its timer can be configured to go off after 15 seconds, 18 seconds, or 20 seconds of non-movement. Angel Care, meanwhile, is the well-loved under-the-mattress baby movement monitor brand. It comes with a nursery unit where all configuring of its various features are done. A parent's unit, a handheld device that receives readings from the nursery unit, is provided too. Of course, sensor pads, the ones that perform the movement detection and which are meant to be set underneath the mattress, are included with every purchase as well. The cost of baby movement monitors go anywhere from $90 to a little over $100. Some might think that such a price range is a little too much, especially for a baby shower present. But if you think about it, you'll be giving away a gift that says so much about your concern for your friend's newborn. So all that extra expense should be well worth it, knowing that you've provided your dear friends with a nifty gadget that will help them watch over their precious child. Thanks for watching my video. Bye for now.